Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another scent talk, and this is highly requested because you have been asking me to create videos featuring my marshmallow scented fragrance mist. So today I have here my 10 fragrance mist that smells like marshmallow. Some of these are warmallows, some of these are fruity. So yes, I will be sharing with you all these 10 fragrance mists, and let's start with this. Ayan, this is the Beach Nights Summer Marshmallow by Bath & Body Works. This is at the kind that I got from Mini Broom Parfum. So this one is the epitome of a marshmallow scent. Actually, hindi daw siya yung Boardwalk Marshmallow Cloud, pero wala ko nun and di ko pa siya naamoy, so I'm very sorry. But this one, it has... Wait lang. Notes of this is warm blend of toasted marshmallow, sea salt, breeze, and s'mores. This one smells like straight up sagot gulaman. Parang meron siyang konting freshness, pero at the same time, meron siyang toasted marshmallow scent. A marshmallow na yung parang vanilla marshmallow, ganyan. Yung white lang na medyo malalaki, tapos nilalagay sa stick. And tinotoast natin sa campfire by the beach. Ayun, naaamoy ko sa kanya. This is very sweet. Definitely a gourmand scent. So if you are team gourmand or vanilla lover, I'm sure that you will love this, pero medyo mahirap na siyang hanapin. But yeah, this Beach Summer Marshmallow is a nice marshmallow scented fragrance mist. Now, punta tayo sa medyo mature type of marshmallow. This is the Bonfire Bash. Nasabi ko siya na mature because it has a cozy blend of vanilla bourbon, creamy sandalwood, and cashmere mask. Actually, wala naman siyang sinabi sa kanyang scent notes na meron siyang marshmallow. But all I get from this scent is toasted marshmallow, sandalwood, and mask. Medyo ano siya, medyo mature siya ng konti compared dun sa Beach Nights Summer Marshmallow. Actually, on first spray, like, in-spray ko siya dito sa paper, nakukuha ko sa kanya is parang bare vanilla classic na merong parang medyo smoky vibe. As this one is settling on paper, also on my skin, nakukuha mo sa kanya parang very toasted, almost smoky type of marshmallow scent. Delicious din yung scent na to, pero meron lang kasi siyang konting sandalwood and mask. Medyo ano siya, parang woody type of vanilla. But still nandun yung marshmallow. So kung gusto niyo yung marshmallow but medyo matured ng konti, hindi siya straight up gourmand, meron siyang konting pagiging woody, that Bonfire Bash is something na masasuggest ko for you. Now, punta tayo dito. Kaamoy ni Bonfire Bash kung nakita niyo na yung video ko. This is the Fireside Flurries from the Christmas collection of Bath & Body Works last December 2021. It is a so snowy, so cozy blend of toasted marshmallow, pink lavender, and cashmere woods. Actually, cashmere yung pinagkaparehas niya kay Bonfire Bash, pero at the same time, yung marshmallow scent, pinagkaiba lang niya sa una. Ito yung parang fresher version, lighter version. If Bonfire Bash is bare vanilla plus toasted marshmallow and musk and sandalwood, medyo matured scent, eto mas lighter siya. Eto kasi medyo deep na siya. Medyo deep and dark si Bonfire Bash. This one is more airy, lighter scent compared doon kasi meron tong parang lavender scent na nagbibigay sa kanya ng almost parang relaxing and comforting scent. Ayun yung scent na pinagkaiba nila, but the rest, yung cashmere and toasted marshmallow notes, kuha mo parehas sa kanila. Sa first spray lang sila magkaiba, but on dry down, definitely toasted marshmallow and cashmere yung scent nila. If you want a sweeter version of Bonfire Bash, this Fireside Flurry, masasuggest ko sa inyo. Definitely a nice, alam nyo yun, parang young scent na nakaka-refresh ng mind. Very ano siya, sarap niyang gamitin kapag cold days. Also, kapag matutulog na kayo dahil yung lavender and marshmallow scent, very relaxing niya. Actually, I'm planning to get this in full size kasi medyo marami na yung bawas ko sa kanya. And palagi ko sa siyang inaamoy kasi nakaka-relax siya. But definitely, parehas sila na may marshmallow scent ni Bonfire Bash. Now, proceed tayo sa another Bath & Body Works na Christmas collection. This is the Winter Peach Marshmallow. It has a smooth, sweet blend of velvet peach, vanilla meringue, and creamy jasmine. So, kung yung mga una ko nabanggit, medyo toasted marshmallow scent siya. Parang, yung alam nyo yun, medyo heavy scent. Ito naman, ito yung lighter marshmallow scent na ipapakita ko sa inyo. It is fruity type of marshmallow scent. Actually, on first spray, di ko agad siya naisip na marshmallow siya. Pero meron kasi siyang pangalan na marshmallow. And makukuha mo lang yan ang dry down. On first spray, it is very punchy, very fruity peach yung amoy na makukuha mo sa kanya. Like, parang juicy peach on first spray. But as this one is drying down, dun mo palang makukuha yung parang mga mango marshmallows, yung mga berry marshmallow, yung nabibili natin sa supermarket na parang siyang nakapack and then yung mga iba't ibang color, ganun yung makukuha mo sa kanya. Para siyang fruit-flavored marshmallow. So, eto okay siya if you want a lighter scent. Kasi meron mga tao na ayaw nila yung parang may mga toasted and heavy scent. If you want a marshmallow scent pero gusto nyo yung lifted, very happy, summer appropriate, pwedeng pang labas, pwedeng pang mainit. Eto si Winter Peach Marshmallow. Super okay niya. Especially on dry down. Actually, sa unang spray, like yung whiff sa air kapag nag-project siya, di ko siya ganun ka-love. Kasi it has parang sharp, juicy peach. Pero kapag nag-dry down siya, ang ganda niya. Parang almost parang powdery. Alam niyo yung nakapalibol sa marshmallow, yung may konti siyang parang madulas. Yung powder, ganon. Makukuha mo sa kanya. Ang bango nito, parang siyang berry marshmallow scent. Pero actually, peach siya. Ang bango nito, guys. So again, if you want marshmallow scent, pero summer appropriate, ito magagamit nyo. This is the Pink Velvet Cupcake. Hindi pa siya pawas, guys. Hindi pa. Ayan, Pink Velvet Cupcake. It has the notes of sparkling red berries, sweet pink marshmallow, and sugared praline. So, this one is still marshmallow. Also, meron din siyang berry. But, ang pinagkaiba lang nila is on dry down, meron siyang warm, cakey scent. Para siyang cupcake. So, yung amoy na to is parang pinaghalong scent ng berry, cupcake, and mallows. Like yung mallow sprinkles. Diba kapag meron tayong mga cupcake tayo, na parang maliliit na bits of marshmallow sa ibabaw, parang yung pinaghalo-halo na ganun. Meron siyang cake sprinkles and marshmallow. Ganun makukuha mo sa kanya. So, if you don't want parang too sharp na scent ng marshmallow, ayaw niyo yung super fruity na scent ni Winter Peach Marshmallow. Gusto niyo yung medyo gourmand pa rin, pero ayaw niyo naman yung mga toasted scent. Eto, masasuggest ko sa inyo. Parang siyang mixture ng bakery and marshmallow scent. Actually, isa to sa favorite scent ko dito. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo. This Pink Velvet Cupcake. Super nice niya, guys. Very ano siya, parang teenager yung vibe niya. Parang malakas makabata. So, if you want yung ganong vibe ng scent, eto, masasuggest ko sa inyo. Now, proceed naman tayo dito sa Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte. It has a mug of pumpkin latte, toasted marshmallow, creamy sandalwood, and praline mass. So, kung kanina, very toasted. Yung iba naman is berry fruity scent. Ito naman is spicy type of marshmallow. Spicy siya, hindi yung literal na spice na maanghang. Ano siya, parang pumpkin latte. So, meron siyang parang spice of cinnamon. Para siyang ano, yung mga pumpkin latte na drinks. Pero, hindi yung super super heavy and warm. Parang meron pa rin siyang, parang minemellow siya and tinatone down siya ng scent na marshmallow. Super nice din yung scent nito. Almost may nakukuha nga ako sa kanya na parang caramel drizzle na scent. Pero hindi naman yung heavy and too, alam na yun, parang cloying na scent ng caramel. Kasi medyo, alam niyo, parang may malagkit sa pakiramdam kapag naisip natin yung caramel. Pero hindi naman. This one is nice. Sweet siya and spicy. So, if you want a scent na merong parang pumpkin latte and marshmallow, eto masasuggest ko sa inyo si Pumpkin Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte. Ayan. Medyo marami na akong bawas sa kanya. Almost halfway na ako sa kanya. And ewan ko, ang bango lang nito, guys. Para nakakaano siya. Pagitan siya ng warm and refreshing scent. So, pwede siya as day scent. Kahit, alam nyo, hindi naman ganun kalamig or hindi naman ganun kainit. Ayan, pwede nyo gamitin si Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte. So, now proceed tayo dito sa non-Victoria's Secret and non-Bath and Body Works. This is Calgon. Ayan, napakita ko na sa inyo ito. And sabi nila, this is the dupe of the Boardwalk Marshmallow Clouds. Ayun daw kasi yung best marshmallow scented fragrance mist. Indulge in the refreshing body mist in the irresistible scent of marshmallow, warm and flirty temptation, soft, sweet, and sensuous. So, this one is super nice. Actually, I think, kasama nung Pink Velvet Cupcake, eto yung isa sa favorite marshmallow scent ko because this is straight up marshmallow. Like yung scent ng very fluffy, very yummy na marshmallow, eto siya. Wala siyang fruity aspect, hindi siya toasted. This is just straight up marshmallow scent. A clean, fluffy marshmallow. Ganun yung maamoy ko sa kanya. This is super nice. It's linear from the whiff sa air. Kapag nag-project siya hanggang mag-dry down siya, straight up marshmallow yung makukuha mo sa kanya. So, if you want a marshmallow scent, yung as in linear marshmallow, di nagbabago yung scent from the opening note hanggang sa mag-dry down siya. Sweet marshmallow scent. Eto yung may sasuggest ko sa inyo. Guys, ang bango nito, nakaka-addict actually yung amoy niya. Super love ko yan. Actually, decant lang yung meron ako. Eto. Ayan, Decantong yung meron ako. And then, si Sugar Plum PH ng Lazada, pinadala niya ako nitong travel size. Again, super, super thank you, Sugar Plum. Palagi sila nagpapadala sa akin ng mga send. Kahit di sila alam yun, wala silang sinasabi na specific na review. Pero palagi silang nagpapadala. Again, thank you so much. Kindly follow their shop. Marami pa silang ipinadala sa akin. May mga kasamahan pa yan. So, thank you so much. Ayan, ngayon naman is punta tayo sa mga fragrance mist ni Ariana Grande. Na-review ko na rin yung fragrance mist ni Ariana Grande. So, kung interested kayo, kindly check sa iba kong videos. But this is Thank You Next 2.0. Ayan, I got this from Mini Broom Perfume. This 2.0 na Thank You Next has juicy apple, wild strawberry cream, pomegranate, lush white orchid, whipped marshmallow, musk, and sandalwood. Na-review ko pa lang is the scent na, anong tawag doon? Thank You Next, yung classic or yung OG. But this one is 2.0. And sinasabi nila na this is the creamier version and heavier version. This is sweet marshmallow na very creamy. Makukuha mo sa kanya yung sandalwood. Parang may ganun akong scent na naamoy. Hindi ko maalala. Actually, medyo hindi siya kaparehas ni Thank You Next because si Thank You Next parang creamy, milky scent siya. And this is parang fluffy marshmallow scent na merong sweetness and sandalwood. Maganda yung scent na to. This is complex. Hindi siya yung parang regular body mist na maaamoy natin. Super nice yung scent na to. Nagustuhan ko siya. Super nice yung pagka-marshmallow nito. Para siyang playful, very young yung scent niya. Attractive yung scent na Thank You Next 2.0. Definitely a creamier version ni Thank You Next Classic. Ito, mas marshmallow scented siya. And now proceed tayo. Another Ariana Grande fragrance mist is this Ari. It has rose, creamy vanilla, creamy musk, bland woods, and touch of marshmallow. Para siyang ka-family nila Bonfire Bash, meron siyang parang toasted marshmallow scent na totally toasted na super ka-level nila. But parang more of smoky scent kasi si Ari. Parang ito yung medyo mature doon sa collection ni Ariana Grande. So, meron siyang smoky scent na still may marshmallow ka pa rin na makukuha. Nice yung scent na to as a marshmallow scent. If you want a mature type of marshmallow na hindi siya super, alam niyo, hindi siya linear marshmallow na foodie talaga. Eto, parang yung Ari, eto yung less foodie, less gourmand dito sa collection na ipapakita ko sa inyo. And now proceed tayo dito sa, eto yung pinakamura actually sa kanila. This is the Pen Shop Sweet Scents Marshmallow. Wala siyang notes, pero eto yung itsura niya, ayan. Sa Pen Shop Store na meron sa inyo malapit. But this one is another linear marshmallow scent. Strong marshmallow scent siya. Pero, para siyang si Calgon marshmallow. Linear yung scent na to. Like, yun yung amoy niya nung in-spray ko siya. And hanggang mag-dry down siya, ayun pa rin yung amoy niya. Medyo marami na siyang bawas because I always use this as my nighttime or bedtime scent. Kasi, super bango nito, guys. Hindi, sabi ko nga, hindi nagbabago yung scent niya. So, parang medyo nakaka-relax yung marshmallow scent niya. This is the closest dupe dito sa Calgon Marshmallow. I swear, 89 pesos lang siya. And, ang ganda guys, yung performance niya. This is 89 pesos and this is around 200 to 300, ayan. Pero, ito, super super masasuggest ko sa inyo. Though, hindi siya ganun kalong lasting kagaya ng iba dito. Pero, as a body mist and mura lang naman siya. This is a nice marshmallow scent. Wala na siyang ibang halo, basta sweet marshmallow scent lang siya. This is highly suggested, highly recommended. Pero, kung papapiliin niyo ako dito sa collection na to, definitely, ito, with this one, feeling ko tie sila for me. Pero sabi nila discontinued na daw to. Pero try nyo pa rin mag-look sa mga pen shop na malapit sa inyo. Ayan, silang dalawa, actually parang magkaamoy lang sila. So this is my top one because this is the straight up marshmallow scent. As in, dito sa ipapakita ko sa inyo. Also, this pink velvet cupcake. A nice marshmallow scent and fireside flurries. Ayan. Ito, masasuggest ko rin sa inyo, if you are going to look for scent na medyo toasted, medyo lavender-ish scent. I don't know kung may ganun bang word. At saka, kaya ako din siya pinili and mahasuggest sa inyo kasi, ano siya, hindi siya ganun career. Madali siyang hanapin. So, ito yung mga marshmallow scent na meron ako sa collection ko. Actually, meron pang iba para mga hint of marshmallow. Pero I feel like ito lang yung mga parang prominent marshmallow scent. So, ayun, ito lang masasuggest ko sa inyo kung naghahanap kayo ng mga marshmallow scented fragrance mist. Alin man dito mag-work, depende na lang sa body chemistry niyo and depende na lang sa inyong preference kung you want something fruity, you want something mature, you want something gourmand, you want a cakey or bakery type, or you want toasted marshmallow, kahit anong marshmallow scent ang hanapin niyo. So, ayun lang for this video. Sana nakatulong sa inyo and sana na-enjoy ninyo. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and always keep safe. Bye!